What do they need to do?
Part of the problem here is you're spending so much time with each other, making each other sick, because you're sick. And maybe it's time we break that cycle individually, as well as a family together.
It's like they're on a ship together that's sinking, and no one's willing to get off that ship.
Exactly. And are you going to sink with the ship and die? You have to understand or make the decision. Is this the time that I'm going to make some changes and move forward and make myself better and get better? Because if I don't, I'll die.
Do you have specific recommendations for them?
Part of it's going to be a little bit of a separation, meaning families together, but some separate time so you all can get some ideas about who you are as a person. Bunny, you. James, you. Randy, you.
Whoever that is.
Well, that's what you got to figure out. That's exactly what she's talking about.
Yeah, I understand.
I see James.
What do you look like?
Well, he actually looks like a very loving, smart, cunning.
Very cunning.
Intelligent.
And talented.
And talented.
And talented.
Yeah.
I hope I'm not too good at cunning.
Well.
I don't mean good at a bad thing.
Some of that's your disease, of course. Some of that cunning is the disease. But Dr. Bacchus is absolutely right. I mean, these are not untreatable situations. These are manageable situations, but not in the condition they're in right now. Another thing I think people have misconceptions about is the time and energy required to get better from something like this. Can you give us a sense of what it's going to take?
Getting off the drugs isn't that hard. It's staying off the drugs. That's everything. Recovery is everything, and it is a lifelong process. I can take you off drugs. I can make you feel better. You're not craving anymore. There is no more withdrawal. You're sleeping fine. But how are you now going to be yourself and stay well, meaning in recovery, and managing that with behavioral coping skills that are a lot better than the ones that you might be using now?
And then finally, the trauma issues are underlying here. At what point should somebody begin to work on that if they're an addict? I always say at least 6 months out.
At least.
Yeah.
And I wouldn't necessarily delve into all of that right now. The first thing is you need all your psychological and physical resources to just get well. Let's just get off drugs. There's always time to heal. And that's what your recovery should be, is healing, not only from drugs, but things that might have happened in the past, anything that has set you up and has allowed this to happen today.